I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you... Hey, what's up, everybody? It's ya. Boy, Fat Dollars, a.k.a. Mr. 1000. Because you know on this channel, your boy going to keep it 1000 every single time. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that thumbs up button if you're not a hater. And you can see on the screen, my 98 overall squad is going to become y'all's, man. Y'all can use the cards, sell them, get some coins. Go sell the coins to Mutt Store if you want to. Get you a free $50, $60, $70. And then you can purchase Madden 18 on your own without having to use your own hard-earned money. Or you can do whatever you want with the cards. Use them for the next 2 weeks until the next game come out. But today we're going to talk about Madden 18 gameplay. The top 5 wants. When they finally release the gameplay, I'm going to tell y'all what I am looking forward to. Let me know in the comment section what y'all looking forward to. But if you want to enter into that giveaway, all you got to do is be a subscriber to the channel. And on the PlayStation side, I got a $20 giveaway for y'all. I can't forget about y'all that's been rocking with your boy. So all you got to do is drop in the comment section your name and be a subscriber to the channel. Also, let's get back to the top 5 wants. Number 1 for me, AI intelligence. When I say AI intelligence, I want opponents that spamming the same thing over and over and over and over the same play. I want my AI, because you can't control all 11 people on the football field. I want them to be able to figure out what's going on and react, especially with them putting Ray Lewis back in the game. He was the beast at knowing exactly what the offense was trying to do, making adjustments to his defense on the fly. So that's something that I would like to see, man. We in 2017. This ain't 2001, 2002 no more. They got the technology to be able to put different AI intelligence for certain players on there, just like they got traits where high motor, play ball, and air aggressive and all that type of stuff. They should be able to do small things like this. Number 2, the new running mechanics. I gotta see gameplay on that. I gotta see how it works. I wanna see how the running lanes is. I don't want nobody bumping and getting stuck behind the line. He should be able to have AI intelligence, like I said before, and be able to spin on his own, get through there, weave through there, make a move, do whatever he wanna do without us having to do it. It's just something that needs to be in there. It's real. It's something that happens, and we can't just on every snap of the ball push all these controls and make our dudes do it to avoid bumping the linemen and all that type of stuff. It's something that should already be in the game, in the mechanics. Number 3, ID the mic and just overall blocking improvements. Picking up the blitz, downfield blocks, big time wide receivers like Vincent Jackson. One of the subscribers was talking about this, weight matters. Vincent Jackson, you know, good blocking wide receivers should be able to hold blockers longer. You should see their feet moving, their arms pushing the cornerbacks or the safeties out of the play. That's something that I want to see improved. The ID to mic, I hope, is not abused. I hope don't nobody find glitches for it. I hope it actually works. Number 4, zones fixed. Madden 17, they promised that all the zones is going to be fixed. In Madden 18, they are doing the same thing. They say zones were fixed in Madden 17, and you know the purple was broke. So I want to see the purple actually play like it's supposed to. I want to see hard flats being aggressive, coming down and knocking the running backs out. Short passes, drags, knocking them out. You know, I want to see a full quarter of that showing it being utilized in different switches and everything. And number 5, penalties and overall environment. More fatigue. They say that on the aggressive, if you turn it on aggressive for your pass rush, the defensive line will get fatigued fast, meaning that you have to substitute and all that type of stuff. I want to see that in the game, because I don't want nobody blitzing every down. They don't do that in real life. We need it as close to real life as possible. They say it's supposed to be more offsides and all that type of stuff, so you will have to decide on big situations whether to go conservative or whether to go aggressive. Plus, in big games, I want to see a better environment. I want the crowd to go crazy. Ham, ape, boo-boo. You know what I mean? But if y'all enjoy this video and y'all ready for more Madden 18 news, let your boy know in the comment section by hitting that thumbs up button. Also, man, I appreciate all the love and support. I love y'all, man. Road to 4,000, road to 10,000 is on the way. It's all love. Let's get it.